Hello children, in today's class we will do the remaining word problems based on fractions. In the first question, it is given that frog took 3 jumps and the distance covered in each jump is given to us. In the first jump, it is 3 upon 4 meter, in the second 3 upon 5 meter and in the third 7 upon 10 meter. We have to find out the total distance covered in all 3 jumps. So, total distance covered will be the sum of these 3 jumps. Therefore, distance covered in first jump is equals to 3 upon 4 meter. Distance covered in second jump is equals to 3 upon 5 meter and distance covered in third jump is equals to 7 upon 10 meter. Therefore, total distance covered is equals to 3 upon 4 meter plus 3 upon 5 meter plus 7 upon 10 meter. So, when we will take out the LCM of 4, 5 and 10, it will be equals to 20. So, write 20 as common denominator. Now, in the first fraction, denominator is 4. So, it will be multiplied by 5 plus second one, denominator is 5. So, multiply it by 4 plus in the third one, denominator is 10, so multiply it by 2. Now solve it. 3 into 5, 15, plus 3 into 4, 12, plus 7 into 2, 14, upon 20, which is equals to 41 upon 20. Meter. Convert it into mixed fraction, it will be equals to 2 whole 1 upon 20 meter. So the answer is 2 whole 1 upon 20 meter is equals to 2 whole 1 upon 20 meter. In the next question, sum of 3 sides of a triangle is given to us and length of 2 of the sides are also given to us. We have to find the length of third side. So, what we will do, we will first find the sum of the given 2 sides. And then we will subtract this sum of 2 sides from the sum of 3 sides. So, sum of 3 sides is equals to 18 whole 2 upon 9 centimeter. Length of one side is equals to 8 whole 2 upon 3 centimeter. Length of other side is equals to 4 whole 1 upon 6 centimeter. So we have to find sum of two sides. That will be equals to 8 whole 2 upon 3 centimeter plus 4 whole 1 upon 6 centimeter. Convert it in improper fraction, it will be equals to 26 upon 3 centimeter plus 25 upon 6 centimeter. LCM of 3 and 6 is 6. So, this fraction denominator is 3. Multiply this fraction by 2. So, 26 multiplied by 2 plus the next fraction denominator is 6. That means we have to write its numerator as it is. So, 25 centimeter. 26 into 2 will be equals to 52 plus 25 upon 6 centimeter, which is equals to 77 upon 6 centimeter. Now we have to find the length of third side. So length of third side will be equals to sum of three sides, that is 18 whole 2 upon 9 centimeter minus sum of two sides, that is 77 upon 6 centimeter. So 18 whole 2 upon 9 centimeter will be equals to 164 upon 9 centimeter minus 77 upon 6 centimeter. Find out the LCM of 9 and 6, you will get 18. So 9 2s are 18, 164 multiplied by 2 minus 6 3s are 18, so 77 multiplied by 3 centimeter. 164 into 2 is 328 minus 77 into 3 is 231 upon 18 centimeter. 328 minus 231, it will be equals to 97 upon 18 centimeter, which is equals to 5 whole 7 upon 18 centimeter. So answer is length of third side is equals to 5 whole 7 upon 18 centimeter. In the next question, it is given that there is 15 whole 2 upon 5 liter of oil in a tin. 8 whole 3 upon 10 liter of oil is used and 3 whole 1 by 2 liter oil leaked out. So we have to find out how much oil is left in the tin. So quantity of oil in the tin is equals to 15 whole 2 upon 5 liter. Quantity of oil used is equals to 8 whole 3 upon 10 liter. Quantity of oil leaked is equals to 3 whole 1 upon 2 liter. So we have to find quantity of oil emptied from the tin. It will be equals to 8 whole 3 upon 10 liter plus 3 whole 1 upon 2 liter. Convert it into improper fraction. So it will be 83 upon 10 liter plus 7 upon 2 liter. Now LCM of 10 and 2 is 10. So write 83 as it is and multiply 7 by 5. So 83 liter plus 35 liter upon 10. It will be equals to 118 upon 10 liter. Now we can see that both of these numbers are divisible by 2. So divide them by 2. It will be 59 and 5, which means it is equals to 59 upon 5 liter. Now we have to find that how much quantity of oil is left in the tin. So quantity of oil left in the tin, it will be equals to 15 whole 2 upon 5 liter minus 59 upon 5 liter. So convert it in improper fraction. It will be equals to 77 upon 5 liter minus 59 upon 5 liter. Both of them are like fraction. So 5 will be written as common denominator, 77 liter minus 59 liter, which is equals to 18 upon 5 liter, that is 3 whole 3 by 5 liter.